Welcome to our spring instrumental concert titled Musical Wildflowers. Tonight you'll hear four of our instrumental ensembles performing a variety of music. And we know not everyone can be here in person, and so on the virtual version of the concert, there'll actually be performers' information like hometowns and majors. We'll also be showing our graduates, our graduating seniors, pictures so that you can get a chance to know all of our students a little bit better. So our first ensemble that was featured tonight is our wind ensemble. They performed a wonderful piece called Moving at the Speed of Sound. The next piece we're going to perform is a challenging piece by composer Joaquin Rodrigo, essentially titled Andaggio for Orchestral Winds. This will feature many solos in our group as long and also some wonderful dynamic melodies from the entire group. Enjoy!
Thank you.
Great job, Wind Ensemble. Next, we'll be bringing out our university band. Now, all year, you've been seeing virtual concerts of this band broken into two ensembles. We're very excited that tonight we could combine safely with all the proper distancing to actually put the ensemble together the way it is normally intended. They're going to be playing their first song, which is called Race Against Time. It's a wonderful programmatic piece that depicts when Atlantis, the mythical island, got swallowed by the sea. Enjoy Race Against Time. Next, the university band will play two pieces by a famous work called Lincolnshire Poesy by Percy Grainger. Now, this piece is actually what inspired our theme for this entire concert. He considered his entire work to be musical wildflowers. Each piece was written after a folk song that he collected traveling around Lincolnshire, and so we're going to play two of those today. The first one is called Hawksrow Grange, and it's going to feature a solo by our own trumpet player. And then that will be followed by Lincolnshire Poesy's Lost Lady Found. Enjoy. How about another hand for our jazz band? Their first piece was called High Maintenance by Gordon Goodwin, and it featured Matthew Hollier on the tenor sax, Rebecca Johnson on the berry sax, Evan Heilman on trumpet, and Chris Bellick on the vibes playing some solos. Next, we're going to do a piece called Summit by a female composer named Patty Darling. And this is a wonderful piece. It's kind of a modern Latin, kind of a jazz feel. And it's going to feature Kyle on the alto sax. And it's also going to feature our drummer, Spencer, back there on percussion. We hope you enjoy Summit. you so much. So the jazz band has one more selection before we turn it over to the orchestra and their director, Miss Tammy Schnittgren. The next piece we're going to play is Birdland, and we'd actually like to take a moment before I leave the stage to thank some of our amazing supporters. So here at School of Mines, we have wonderful faculty, staff, and administrators who really support our students in all of their activities. And today I want to mention one of those. Dean Mann, our Dean of Students, is retiring after many, many years here at School of Mines, and she is such a huge supporter of music and athletics and everything that our students do. And I just wanted to know how much we're going to miss her and her husband, Tom. It just won't be the same without her. So can we give Dean Mann a huge round of applause for everything she does for us? Without the support of our friends and our family. Truly, this has been a unique year, and our students have really risen above all the challenges thrown at them, and I'm just so proud of them. So thank you for your continued support, both here in person and those watching virtually at home. So our last jazz band piece is Birdland, and it's going to feature Kyle again on soprano sax this time. And then after we perform jazz band, the orchestra is going to play the Don Quixote Suite by Telemann. So we hope you enjoy Birdland.
Thank you. Thank you.